All right, we're back with more Zombieland Headshot Fever. Let's get rid of that. And they said I have to go kill my fiance. That's cool. Here we go. I did that one. Okay, so this is the one.
Alrighty then.
Here we go.
Time to kill your zombie ex. So cathartic, right?
Screamers call for help, but if you shoot them right, you can shut them up and end the madness.
Come down here, bitch. Where are you coming from? That one was kind of hard. Okay, I see. Now I'm not doing it again.
Columbus suggested hummus night, and that might stop him talking. You said your best friend had a health food store, right? Just don't let the expiration dates freak you out. Let's do the damn thing already.
All right.
This is Trent's place? Huh. He was gonna be your best man?
All right. Fuck are you?
This guy's a fan. He'll pump up the crowd, make them dangerous. End this dude, or at least spit out the crowd.
De-lifing your zombie best friend is like the broiest good bro thing you could do.
Hi, Trent.
Hey,
hydrant. Coming?
Damn. These do get hard, though. Alright. There we go. Come on. Serious? Oh my god. All right. Here we go. The sports fans got to go down because, like, number one, I'm just going to aim both guns at him and kill him. I got hit once. I couldn't grab my gun. I was trying and it wouldn't let me. All right, I think I need to just have the gun on me at all times. Forgot about Trent. I forget about Trent. Yeah. shit. Oh my god. I'm gonna have like an F on that though. No, F means fail, so it's gonna be like a D. Because there's no way I did good. That was hard. A minute? You want me to beat this in? Oh, wait. Oh, no. Never mind. Whatever.
I was looking for more familiar training locations, which led me to a Mr. Bongo. He lived in your ex's building and was involved in some off-the-books enterprise.
We'll go ahead and do that one in the next one. I need a break after that. A break after that one. All right, so next time we'll do that. Later.